First case, Mac.
People versus the Wheeler family, sir. Bob, June, and little Carol Ann.
Just take us right to the gas chamber. We don't care.
If only they were all like you. I like these people. Treat them nice.
Your Honor, the Wheelers were found on a park bench crying. They were arrested for vagrancy.
For God's sake, help us. Institutionalize us for the rest of our natural lives.
Your Honor, my clients come from a small town in West Virginia. 2 weeks ago, Mr. Wheeler lost his job when a tornado leveled the diner he washed dishes at. It also destroyed the adjoining trailer park.
Our camper was in stall 6. It wasn't much. Now, it isn't anything.
They found one of the axles and a lamp on top of a laundromat in the next county.
I lost my dog. We had to dig a collar out of a tree.
She was Carol Ann's only friend. Toto?
God knows what happened to the puppies.
That girl is wearing a potato sack.
I know. They always look awful without a belt.
Anyway, the real McCoys here.
They decided to relocate to Florida. When they were at the Port Authority changing buses, they were mugged. According to the report, they lost everything, their suitcases, their money, their wallets, their clothes, their daughter's cabbage patch. Oh, come on, you made this up.
Will I ever see Disney World now, Daddy?
Never, sweetheart. Never in a million years.
Recess. I'll be in my office. Under my rug.
Boy, talk about your gloomy gusses.